Hello guys, this is Deepak Pindula and welcome back to my channel again. Yes, today let's check out this jammer which made with 8 ESP8266 node MCU.
Let's power it on to give it some juice. You can connect it to any power bank or any LiPo battery or through OTG to mobile. After running, you can see the LGD blinks out. After running the jammer, you need to connect it through mobile or any Wi-Fi supported devices. Let's go to Wi-Fi and on it. I already connected it once, so I know the password of it. It has a special IP address, which is 192.168.4.1. Let's go through it. Yes, it takes some time. Yes, here you can see the warning. You can read the instructions. Yes, after reading it, I have read and understood the notice above. It redirects the home. Yes, you can scan the Wi-Fi networks available nearby it. Once you press the scan, here the LED blinks. After the LED offs, you need to reload the page. Again, let's scan and reload the page. Yes, here the Wi-Fi networks available it near. Danger follows you and other some networks. This danger follows is my network, and let's select it. You can do three attacks through this jammer. Number one is dearth, which means closes the connection of the Wi-Fi devices by sending deauthentication frames to access the point and the client devices you selected. These will automatically pull out the networks or the devices connected to it. Number two attack is the beacon. Beacon packets are used to advertise the access points. It can create so many networks by it, like 60 networks same as you selected. Number three is probe. Probe requests sent to client devices to ask if a known network is nearby. Yes, let's check out how this jammer works. You can see the home page. I selected the network danger follows you. Before attacking, let us check out the two devices down. The iPad and the Honor Play are connected to the network danger follows you. This is intended for only educational purpose. Thus, let's go to SSIDs to create the random SSIDs like the selected network. Yes, let's start our first attack. You can check out the two device screens. They are connected to the danger follows you network. Let's start our attack. 3, 2, 1, start. Start. Quickly, they are kicked out from the network. Two devices are kicked out from the network quickly, you can see. And it jumps. Let's start our second attack. They are trying to reconnect to the network, and you can see I also started the second attack. Wow, here you can see danger follows you. The SSIDs like it are created, so many SSIDs. It's about number 60 danger follows you networks are created. You can see in this device also and in this device also. Now the two devices confused to connect where our network is. So this jammer work like this. It also jams the action cams, the drone Wi-Fi's and the camera Wi-Fi's. Now let's check out how it jams the camera Wi-Fi's.
You can see this Canon 1300D is connected live in this iPad. It's live. Yes, you can see. Let's start our attack. 3, 2, 1. Here, stop it, man. Here you can see it's disconnected. Yes, it's again asking for to reconnect. Here you can see the Wi-Fi network that is Canon is created. So many networks. It's bullshit.
I clearly inform you that this project is intended for only educational purpose. I am not intentionally to disturb anyone's work or disturb anything. On your request, I will make another video on how to make this jammer. Okay, if you like the video, click the like button down, and if you don't like the video, you know what to do. Click the subscribe button and stay tuned to my channel and ring the bell icon beside that.